This week's Army Athletic Association Play of the Week comes from men's basketball. Late in the first half against Lafayette, Kyle Wilson gets a feed from Dylan Cox and hits the reverse layup. Here's Rich DeMarco with the call.
Rims out, rebound to me for Army. It's Cox bringing it up court for the Black Knights, left to right. Army trailing it by six. Wilson down low on the baseline, reverse layup is good. Off the glass for Kyle Wilson. A beautiful play along the baseline for Army's leading scorer.